Oh, is it playtime again, Walker?
So, what's the problem?
Problem is, Gulo's missing. And without her intel, we're dead in the water.
How so?
Well, the scrambler should get you past the authority's security check. The thing is, I need to calibrate it to the current authority sex system, or else it won't work. Sent Gulo out to recon, and she went dark. Right before you got here, I get this. A dispatch, finally.
Marsh, Gulo, I located an old authority hall. I think I can use the uplink inside to access the authority current, find out what sex system they're using. But there's trouble, Marsh. Some immortal shrouded are creeping the hills too, looking for tech and kills. I'm staying low, keeping my eye out.
We've got a defiler spy! Grab her! Bring her back to the Orin roost!
Marsh!
Here's a secret. They're not immortal. They die just fine. I'll get her out.
Well, good luck, Ranger. Do bring that twitchy swill sponge back alive, will you?
It's one of them bandit dens again. I'm approaching Razorneck Roost.
Good. Gulo carries a locust device. Go-to tech for any infiltrator. It'll be emitting a signal that you'll be able to pick up on this frequency.
That's pretty nifty.
We're here, Sport.
Gulo. Dead. The signal is still active. I'm sorry, Gulo. This will get a little messy.
Marsh. The Shroud had made me. Couldn't run. Locked up in a trunk recording this. Guessing I won't see you again. Gotta tell you, you're about the only righteous person I've ever met. Coordinates to the authority holes on this locus. I'm gonna do like you taught me and swallow this thing whole now. Hoping they won't cut me up for it. You'll be tracking the signal to find me. I'm sure. Adios, friend.
Marshall, bad news. I found Gulo. She's dead.
Goddamn. I'm gonna miss her. Adios, I guess. Till I see you on the other side, old friend.
She gave her life for this. The locus. It's got the coordinates to the authority hole.
Then go. We need to figure out what sex system they're using.
I'm on the way. The last recon will not have been for nothing.
Amen to that. You'll be walking right next to us in this fight.
Authority sentry. Wasn't exaggerating. The whole area is filthy with the mortal shrouded.
Same folks who took Gulo. Try to get inside and get me that intel. But be careful. They're assholes. But they're real tough assholes.
I'll get you what you need. Like I said, they died just fine. Authority hasn't used this place recently. I can tell you that much. Think this'll work?
Trust me, I know how they roll. They slap a new coat of paint on and call it the latest model. We'll find a way to sneak into the authority current from here.
Marshal, I'm looking at a jerry rig of pretty epic proportions. Shrouded have slapdashed an old CPU onto the Authority uplink, successfully sucking data out of the main line.
Looks like those assholes did the job for us. Use the Locust to download everything you can. Data is pouring in. Working. We struck gold. I got the lowdown on their tech system.
Shit. Where were you when a million Shrouded needed killing?
You better head on back. With this info, I can finish up the Scrambler in no time. Project Dagger, here we come.
On the way.
Let's talk.
So, what you got for me, Marshal? We good to go?
Worked like a goddamn charm. Thanks to you and that little beauty will shield you from any Authority tech trying to corrupt your system. Trust me, that's a good thing. You know those nanotrites you got swimming in your bloodstream?
Know where I can find one?
Now there's an arc to the...
Walker, looks like you're good to go. You've got everything you need to go head-to-head with the Authority. Finally.
I'm going, Lily. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. For Prowley, for Vineland, for us. Gang, I'm approaching the Authority HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
I strongly suggest you drive the Predator for that. Anything else in the Authority turrets will smear you across the wasteland.
I knew that. Just checking to see if you were paying attention. Is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up, just let the scrambler do its thing.
Stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure Delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample?
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. Didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the machine that eats...
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat. The Ranger is in control.
No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no, that's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
I've seen your clumsy footprints all over my great world, Protege. What are you even trying to achieve?
viruses fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. Has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens. Already beyond life and death was much more than your feeble-minded aunt Crowley could comprehend. Her pride and arrogance is what killed you all. As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my hall of glory. We are entering a new era. An era. Purity, discipline, and science. Your cave. Come closer. I am aching to crush myself.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I will leave you on this...
You can do better.
I can cheat you of your revenge every time. Nope. The nanotride virus. To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together. Pointless protege.
Oh. told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Thanks, let's go.
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Vasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him. Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violent Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
Make it quick, Ranger.